He would be the absolute perfect replacement for Jurrien Timber because he's very similar. He can play multiple positions. If the price is right, they will let a player go. I mean, they've let Ousmane Dembele go. They just have not got the funds at the moment to be making big moves. It would not be cheap. He's valued at around about 60 million pounds. Could Arsenal get this one done? I mean, it would be a perfect replacement.